Hello everyone, it is Aiko's Nim and I'm back with more Persona 5. So let's see, last time... Well, honestly, if I recall, last time... Well, we went back to Komoshida's palace with Ryuji, which, by the way, he also unlocked his own Persona, Captain Kidd, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh yeah, we're gonna try and help him. What? Damn it. I want to take a bath. Much for that. Yeah. Oh, you also got it. It's contagious. Yeah, that's creepy. Who knows? It's a strange app will keep appearing. Yeah, seems like it. It's kind of just like everything. So can I... You're not letting me, eh? Wait, what is that? What the fuck is that? Is that a flag or something? Weird. Anyway, guess we're gonna go and sleep. Damn it. I went through all the trouble and here we go again. Julia being summoned. Of course.
Welcome to I did my best to
research all the information I could find on the best ways to obtain more stats.
What are your
and today was supposed to be a good place to go. I mean, a good day to go to the bath. Yeah, I am. I'm just that good.
Glad to hear it. It seems you have nerves of steel.
Of course I do.
The goal
I mean, did you see the shit I went through?
Thwart the fated ruin. However, such a feat cannot be done by you alone. Today, you entered a partnership with someone who awoke to the same power, did you not?
You mean Ryuji?
Involving yourself with others is an important foundation for your recovery. You've done well. That said, I am not advising the formation of superficial relationships.
What?
It must not be a frivolity, but a ring of those who would, by morals or faith, lend you their strength. In other words, they are bonds.
Okay, so
those who
you're telling me to create the
to
bond with teammates
the
that could help me.
Alright,
I get it.
As well.
Personas are the strength. Damn it, my hands are so sweaty. I was eating chips early.
The more power your personas will gain.
Oh well.
There are countless people in the city who have talents that a weakling like you doesn't. You better rack
oh,
that noggin of yours and get them on your side. We'll change
I'm talented too. At least as soon as I get all the stats up.
Indeed. You should be prepared to use even myself, or your ambitions will not come to fruition.
I have no idea how to feel about this.
A deal, then.
Damn it, I'm such a perv. And the first thing that came to mind was something not good for YouTube. Oh, goody.
I
what?
Am thou.
Oh.
Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Fool Persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Okay, that's good. I made a social link with the Igor. Alright. Wild talk. Allows it to... Oh, I see.
Alright.
Damn it, I thought I was gonna unlock something else. Hmm? Yeah, I know.
Well, you will understand it all in due time. Continue devoting yourself to your rehabilitation.
Yeah, sure, sure. Leave it to me.
Now this conversation's over. Get lost, inmate.
Oh, shut up. I'm working on it. Wednesday.
How annoying. We've barely started high school and already they're making us play at a volleyball rally? And why are they pitting us against the teacher team?
Oh, there's Anne over there. Right there in the background.
We get to see his technique live and in person, though. We should totally get spiked on. Yeah, okay. You're gonna get your face smashed in. Just look at how banged up the volleyball team is. What the hell goes on during their practices?
It is pretty messed up. Hmm.
Okay, quiet down.
Ah, damn it. Kinda sucks. I actually created my own little, what is it called? Anyway, I prepared a little guide for me to know the best days to get what. I don't think I have anything for today. I might as well study.
And you still got it, coach.
What? That's not fair. Right. Students against teachers. And one of them is supposed to be a ex-volleyball champion thingy. She doesn't give a fuck.
Still sticks out. Hasn't changed a bit.
Pretty boring,
right?
Yep. Ew. Ew. That's nothing. Oh God. Oh honey. I know how that feels.
Sorry. Hey.
Holy
you
shit.
Right? Someone, take him to the nurse's office.
Oh, poor guy.
You get that side.
He'll pay soon enough.
Yeah.
All right, let's resume the match.
God damn it. Like
that was just
too.
Messed up.
Get to know each other better, my ass. It's just a one-man show for him to stroke his ego. Oh, oh, and how he acted like he was worried about Mishima. Oh, what an abusive D-bag.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, disgusting.
Well, anyways, now's our chance to go look for the guys we saw were slaves yesterday. Let's look for the faces we saw at the castle. All the members of the team should be here today. I'll be sure to find someone to spill about Kamoshida's physical abuse. Just you wait, asshole.
Alright, where are you searching?
The first one that popped out was a guy from Class D. So let's start from there. That's your class. Hopefully you can get him to talk without any issues. People have been avoiding me lately, so... Oh, but
well, you're putting a lot of faith on me. You know, since I have a criminal record, remember? Ah. Yeah, I was saying, I don't have much of good experience with it, with that kind of sports. I'm trying to make explain what happened to me without make it like an innuendo, but basically I got hit by so many balls. I'm trying not to say it in the innuendo style, but
are you skipping out on the volleyball rally?
It's a bit hard to do it.
Transfer.
Yeah, football,
hey,
basketball. I mean, I think the only one I actually was able to avoid any ball contact with my face was with Dennis. Now that I think about it, it's probably why I enjoy tennis out of all the sports. So, how did you get injured?
It's from practice. What does that have to do with anything? Kamoshida did it to you, right?
Riji, you don't have to be so forward. We need to, you know, wiggle You know what? Let me take a sip of drink. Okay, that should be better. Seriously, I was just eating chips early and I can still feel my mouth completely forming so much saliva. God damn it. Ugh, come on. Are you afraid?
I'm not. You guys are talking complete nonsense. Don't try and hide it. We already know.
Ryuji.
You know? You have proof. Well, this is ridiculous. Please, leave me alone. You're really bothering me. Alright, that's enough. Come on, let's go.
Ah, damn it, Ryuji.
That injury ain't normal.
Like I was trying to say before, we need to wiggle ourselves in.
Keep going at this pace, the ball game's gonna end.
Alright, let's split up.
I guess that'd be faster.
I'll check
the practice building for people before clubs start. You handle the classroom building. There's a third year on the volleyball team that I remember. I think he's in 3C? He was getting beat pretty badly at the castle. He might have some injuries here too. Anyways, I'll hit you up if I find anything. See ya.
Alright then. Alright, let's see if we can find them. They're here, so should be here. Let me see. 1D. Wait, what? Don't tell me it's down here. Oh yeah. But yeah, that's right, I remember. If I recall, there was a story about how the way Japanese school works is that the first years are in the third floor and second year, all the way to the third, which is down to here. God, you scared me, phone. What the hell happened? Was it because of my little fact about Japanese schools? Which, from what I understand, the reason they made it like that is to, like, to represent, you know, when you first enter the school, you're gonna have a lot of trouble, but as time goes on, things get much easier. I think that's supposed to be the idea. Anyway, what the hell happened? Give me a few minutes. False alarm. It was nothing. Just some information about some other video someone posted. Alright, let's see. No, that's B. There's An and I think it's Shio. Oh, hello. Sorry, I was not, I tried to be, not suspicious, but apparently I don't know how to do it. How did you get hurt? Right, you got hurt. I mean, yeah, people get hurt like that, but not like to the point you have to bandage your whole leg like that. Ah, crap. Are you sure it's not abuse? Sure. You don't sound very sure. Yes, because I'm so evil. Look at me. Look at my sexy hair. Yeah, you refused. And also the word's spreading far. Apparently everyone already knows about us, you know, trying to scoop the whole thing with Kamoshida somehow. Oh, so now we get information about that. Ah, oh, damn it. You look... I mean, yeah, that kind of looks like a type of injury you can make when you go to the gym, but... So... I need information. But... What? Special coaching?
I can't do it!
You mean like Mishima? How convenient. Take a wild guess. Well, sort of. I mean, at least I got a name.
Can I talk to you for a sec?
Oh, hey there. What is it?
It'll be quick.
Okay.
Anyway, what's with you? Like how you were late the other day was a lie and all? There's that weird rumor about you too.
What do you want with him?
Right back at you. You're not even in our class.
We just happened to get to know each other.
What are you planning on doing to Mr. Kamoshida?
Huh? I see. I get ya.
My mommy?
You're
Daddy,
buddy,
don't
buddy
fight.
With Kamoshida after all.
This has nothing well, to do with you, Sakamoto.
If you found out what he's been doing behind your back, you'd dump him right away.
Behind my back? What's that supposed to mean?
You wouldn't get it.
Anyway,
yeah, it's a bit
people
complicated.
Are already talking about you two. I don't know what you're trying to
yeah,
pull,
I noticed.
But no one's gonna help you. I'm warning you, just in case. That's all.
Yeah, sure. And off she goes.
Why she gotta be so aggressive all the time?
So, you know her?
We just went to the same middle school. Anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I had no luck on my end. What about you? Did anything like someone's name turn up?
Well, you ever heard of Mishima?
Huh? Special coaching, huh?
Yep.
True. I always see the guy covered in bruises. Let's go talk to him before he leaves then.
Oh, hey there.
Hey,
you're the guy.
Second.
I remember seeing you.
Sakamoto?
Look at that.
You too.
Yep.
Come on, we just want to chat. Kamoshida's been coaching you, huh? You sure it's not just physical abuse?
Always so for it.
What are you talking all polite for? Anyways, we saw him spike you today, right in the face. That was just because I'm not good at the sport.
That has nothing to do
Still,
with it.
That doesn't explain all the other bruises you've got.
Also, I wonder when you were
practice.
Backing up, were you
Is he forcing
doing
you
that on purpose?
Quiet?
Did he tell
yes.
you to do that?
What's going on here?
Oh, look at that. How convenient.
Time for practice?
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then. You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear? He ain't feeling well.
Well, Mishima.
Yep. This guy's such a nice coach.
Kind
of reminds me of this asshole.
As for you, any more trouble and you'll be gone from the school for sure.
Bastard.
Same goes for you. Didn't the principal tell you to keep in line?
You have an amazing spike. You know that.
Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these
unsettling bruises
are making the students anxious after all.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Shujin Academy is a place where those with aspirations come to learn. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here. Get with the program.
Yes, sir.
What an asshole.
That asshole.
Exactly. She's gonna pay. He's an asshole. This.
There's no point.
What?
Huh? Proving that he's physically abusing us is meaningless. Everybody knows. Principal, our parents, they all know.
Oh, that is bullshit. Why?
This has gotta be a joke.
Why the fuck does everyone keep quiet?
You pain. You don't understand what I'm going through. Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help?
God damn it, that's a low blow.
Damn it.
Damn it. Are you gonna quit?
No.
You better not.
I ain't giving up. I'll try
okay,
one
good.
More time to persuade the other guys. That's all I can do.
Yeah, better than nothing. God damn it. This is messed up. But yeah, so guys, heard that I mentioned that I had an asshole coach as well. Pretty much, he forced me to just going around the run a lot, even though I was clearly losing my shit in a sense of feeling sick, and he kept pushing me. And eventually, I found myself sick. I think it was a heat stroke, I believe that's what I got, because of the whole him forcing me to run. And no matter how much I tried to tell him that I was only walking because A, I was tired, I was in pain, but nope, just keep running. If you have time to walk, just run. What a fucking asshole. Well, I quit. Yep, that's what I did. He put me stuck in bed, having to throw up, which is not fun. I like to have my food inside of my body, not coming out of the same way it came. And yes, fuck it. I mean, can I do anything? I want to increase my stats. This is bullshit. Sake. Yeah, why the hell? No, I probably... They don't care, it's happening. Oh, that is so messed up, but yeah. It's probably it. They don't care, I mean. Why should they care? The volleyball... Volleyball is helping them. This guy is supposed to be a famous medalist, I believe what it's called. But they see it as a way to having their students going to the top. What follower? Wait. Oh, her? Oh, so that's... Yeah, but we don't interact. Well then, back to bed. Damn it. I want to raise my stats. Ew. No, there's nothing awesome about him. Oh? Oops. Crap. Let's see. People say you can hear weird sounds like... Oh, God. Yeah, maybe it's... I guess someone's really there. And they're being tortured. All right, here we go. Okay, do you have anyone else? Since she's with Kamoshida? Oh, I see.
Shouldn't you be
heading to there they are again.
That bruise above your eye. Is that from practice too?
I don't think that's from practice.
Are you sure you're not pushing yourself too hard?
I'm okay.
That looks like
volleyball's the only thing I can do.
Did Kamoshida punch this girl? What the fuck?
Shouldn't you take that?
It's probably just my part-time job.
I should get going.
Shiho.
I mean, look at those eyes. Those are
sure
lifeless
okay?
eyes. Oh, sweetie.
Yes. Today won't work. I'm not feeling so good. Sorry. Bye.
Hey, wasn't that Takamaki?
Rumor has it she's dating Kamoshida.
Seriously?
I heard people saw them in his car together.
You know, she seems pretty easy, huh? You think I'd have a chance to?
Oh god,
Come on, dude, you can't go after Kamoshida's bitch.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys? You don't even know. Hello, sweetie.
What?
What the?
Oh, I'm
you're still alive,
aren't
right? Still just appear out of nowhere. Are you hurt? Also ignore those students just pop out of nowhere.
You don't look familiar. Could you be that transfer student from class D?
Yep.
This might not be any of my business, but don't let the rumors get to you, okay?
You're so nice. They don't bother me, don't worry.
I'm glad to hear that. My best friend is often misunderstood too, all because of her looks. Sorry, I didn't mean to drag on like that. Anyway, I have to go to practice. I'll see you around.
Damn it. She's so nice.
What the hell?
This really ain't going our way.
Yeah, no
all
kidding.
Of them kept saying the same shit Mishima was talking about. Kamoshida had to have told him something. At this rate, looks like we'll have to go to him directly.
There's no point.
I know.
Damn
but
it.
Seriously, isn't there something we can do? No way I'm gonna give in like this.
I don't know.
Can you think of anything?
I'll call the cops, I guess?
So you want to tell them about the castle? They'd never believe
us. Yeah, good point.
Have any other ideas?
Even if we got him here, we don't have any proof that he's an asshole, so... And since I have a criminal record, then again, I'll probably get arrested. I mean, where's Japan? Ninjas? Sneak attack?
Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but if we did, we'd be seriously done for. You got any
other
ideas?
I also don't have any special skills here. The metaverse! Let's punish the king.
The king?
Yes. You know, Kamoshida? The other world? Yes.
I didn't think of that, but is there any
sure, we're gonna have to suffer and watch him vandalize it. What? No, hey, take it, cat.
You say something?
No.
Don't think you can get away with oh nothing my god. Back for helping you.
That voice. Is that you, Morgana?
How dare you up and leaving me the other day?
The cat's talking?
I am not a cat. This is just what happened when I came to this world.
So,
it was a lot of trouble.
You're not a cat, but you just turned into a cat here.
Wait, you came to our world? Does that mean you've got a phone?
Oh, you don't need one when you're at my level.
How did he?
I did get pretty lost making my escape, though.
That aside, why can you talk? You're a cat.
How should I know?
You hear this too?
Meow.
This is no time to be joking around.
I mean, what else can we do?
I heard you mention something about witnesses.
Oh, shut up.
You know, I could tell you a thing or two about what to do about Kamoshida.
Like what? You have proof?
You were pretty close just a moment ago.
What?
God, that condescending attitude. This thing's gotta be Morgana.
You were still doubting me?
Yeah, quiet down!
Seriously, do you want to get the capture angle?
Do you really have to be looking for a cat in a busy time like this? I just heard a meow somewhere near here. Didn't you hear it?
Meowing?
Make sure you check every nook and cranny around.
Wait, what?
Does that mean only us two can understand what you're saying?
Apparently. Also, what the hell is the teacher going after a cat? On?
Anyways,
are they gonna go after the birds too?
Is it for real?
You're quite the skeptic for being an idiot.
Hey, God damn it. Tell us more. Then again, this probably ain't the best place.
Oh god, my butt.
Here, stick it in your bag for now.
Oh god.
It should be just small enough to fit.
Hey, how dare you treat me like...
like a cat?
Don't be so rough with me.
Enough of that. You said you know how we can do something about Kamoshida, right?
It has to do with what this guy was talking about earlier. You'll need to attack his castle.
What do you mean?
Oh.
That castle is how Kamoshida views this school.
Yeah, well, I think we just established that.
But it's deeply connected to the depths of his heart. Thus, if the castle disappears, it would naturally impact the real Kamoshida.
What would happen?
A palace is a manifestation of a person's distorted desires. So, if that castle were no more...
so, he'll become an honest man? Holy
precisely.
Shit.
You sure pick up things fast.
For real? He's gonna turn good? But is that really getting back at him?
Erasing a palace essentially means forcing the owner to have a change of heart. However, even though their warped wants disappear, the crimes they committed remain. Kamoshida will become unable to bear the weight of those crimes, and he'll confess them himself.
Oh, I see.
That's possible?
And since the palace will no longer exist, he'll forget what we did there as well. Not only will we be able to bring Kamoshida down, but there won't even be a trace of our involvement.
Holy shit. He'll confess himself. That'll be proof enough.
True. Except for the cat part.
So, how do we get rid of the palace?
Yeah, so how do we do it?
By stealing the treasure held within.
Stealing?
The treasure?
I'll tell you more once you agree to go ahead with this. It's my most valuable secret plan, after all. If you want to help me out, I'll gladly teach you. What's your call?
Alex running dry looking for witnesses. Guess we have no choice but to go along.
I suppose. Yeah, there's no other way.
Good. Oh, right. There's one more thing I should tell you.
Okay.
If we erase a palace, there is no doubt that the person's distorted desires will be erased as well. But desires are what we all need in order to survive. The will to sleep, eat, fall in love. Those sorts of things.
Yes. Good idea.
If all of those yearnings were to vanish, they'd be no different than someone who is shut down entirely.
They may even die if they're not given proper care. So...
They might die?
Say what?
Will you listen to everything I have to say first?
Would their
death be awful? That guy's an asshole, but...
Aren't you
not to the point of killing him.
Kinds of risks?
Hey, but what do you think?
I don't want to kill him.
No, of course not.
Sheesh. I come all this way and this is what I get. It's not like anyone will ever find out.
That's not the point.
That's not the point. If we just go around secretly doing whatever we want, we'd be no better than that effing Kamoshida.
Exactly. This...
Isn't this your only option? I'll come back later. Make sure you've made your decision by then.
God damn it.
Man, we're getting all worked up for nothing. Damn it. I'll try and see if I can figure out another way. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah. God damn it. That's not good at all. What do you mean? That's a good point. I mean, if you know them, then... Yes. Let's listen. Sorry. What? The fuck? He looks unhappy around them and then like... What? That makes no sense. Okay, damn it. Seriously. Yes, ignore me. I'm the guy you're talking about, standing right in front of you. What about you guys? Yeah, I noticed that. Oh? So if Kamoshida likes you, they... Huh. Oh, nice. That doesn't seem... I mean, if I had a favorite, there's no way I'll just going around punching them. Yeah, no, that is bullshit. Okay, let's see. What about you guys? You have anything juicy stuff? What? What the f- These people are not disgusting.
Aoyama Ichome. This is Aoyama Ichome. Train doors are now closing. Please stand back.
Gross. Everyone's here is nuts. Around spreading these kind of rumors. Oh god.
Number two, service to Asaka is departing soon. Please watch your step.
Shucks. Which way? I think it's alright, this way. What? I see today's Thursday. I suppose today's one of those days for a bath. Hello!
Please give it a rest. I told you, I'm not feeling up to it. Wait, what? That's not what you promised. And you call yourself a teacher?
Teacher?
This has nothing to do with Shiho. Shiho's starting position.
Hey there.
Wait, were you listening?
I mean, not on purpose. I mean, you're in the public area. So many people here. I'm pretty sure all of them heard.
Haven't you heard of privacy?
Public area? Hello?
No, I was out of line. Sorry.
Oh, at least you apologize. You okay?
So, how much did you hear?
Something about a friend?
Shiho. It's nothing at all. Nothing.
Oh, sweetie. Yeah, we need to go see. There she is. Right that way. Okay, it's me. Sorry, everyone. And where is she? Here she is. Hey.
Stop following me! Just leave me alone!
Well. Are you okay?
Why do you keep worrying about me?
Well, because I'm so evil. Let's go somewhere safe.
What the heck? I really don't get you. I don't have anything
better,
to talk
right?
about with you. It was just an argument.
With Kamoshida? I like when my character just adjusts the glasses.
Thank you very much! You've heard the rumors, haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida.
Yeah.
Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true.
I thought so.
That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this.
Oh god.
Means.
Yeah.
If I turn him down, he said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team. I've been telling myself this is all for Shiho's sake. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him. But still, Shiho's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do? Sorry.
I get what she's saying, but
it's not your problem.
It kind of seems like both of you are hurting each other. You are hurting yourself to help Shiro when Shiro is doing her best for you.
What am I saying? I barely even talked to you before.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
You're so weird. Usually everyone just ignores me. Are you really a bad person? I've heard people talking about you, but I just don't see it.
Well, I'm bad to the bone. Don't you see?
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Hey, I was serious.
I kind of had a feeling
look
they were
at
all just
look at my evil smile.
You seemed lonely. Almost like you didn't belong anywhere. You're the same in that regard. Maybe that's why it was so
I guess
easy
in a way,
for me to talk to you.
Both of us are receiving a lot of bad rumors
really
about
no
us.
Way for me to help
you know that apparently I'm also a drug dealer?
I wish he'd just change his mind. Like, forget about me and everything. As if something like that would ever happen.
That's too convenient.
I wasn't asking for a serious response. But I do feel a bit better now. I'm gonna head home.
Alright, be careful.
Don't tell anyone what I told you, okay? I'll try and think of a way to persuade Kamoshida. Well, thanks.
Did she just stole the glass water?
Suzui.
I mean the bottle? Oh,
are you leaving?
Wait.
What is it?
Mr. Kamoshida's asking for you.
Oh god.
He's in the PE faculty office.
What did he say?
I don't know. Well, I have to go.
You're late. Where have you been?
The trains were delayed, I guess.
Don't give me
Sorry.
Those lies. By the way, you haven't been hanging around any bad influences, have you?
No. I actually made a friend. Does that help?
Well, they've got to be pretty strange to want to spend time with you. Just make sure you're careful who your friends are, if you don't want them ruining your life. Ooh, look at the time. Seriously, think about how I feel having to stay up here waiting for you.
Sorry.
Hey, I'm leaving. In the future, try not to come back so damn late. Understood?
Yes, sir. Oh, dear. Huh? I'm not sure what to say. It's a bit of a conumbral, I believe that's the word. Anyway, guys,
I think
I'm gonna stop right here. So, yeah, everyone, please like the video, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, and I'll see you all on the next video. Bye bye!